Isn't it weird? We all know that an active lifestyle would make us live longer. Still, we don't really do it enough. I want to solve it.
My name is Noora. I'm 22 years old and I come from Salkrusti, from a family of four children. We've always been active in our family, and that's why I've tried many different sports, but I ended up being the best at track and field, and I was doing this sport for about 10 years, and I actually made it all the way to some international competitions as well.
Very good afternoon, Noora Kagura from Latvia, 12.16.
But various factors and priorities led me to a different journey through Stockholm School of Economics in Riga, and now I'm here in Milan in Erasmus, and and this is where I created an idea that combines my interest in athletics and fitness with entrepreneurship. So from my athletics journey, I noticed an issue with the communication between physiotherapists and their patients. And that's why I created Coach Memo, which is a digital catalog of physical exercises based on trusted professionals. And now you all might think, oh no, not another training app. No, it's something totally different. The fitness application market has had an exponential growth since the pandemic, and also the diseases from sedentary lifestyle are growing rapidly, so we really need this app. So this is my app, and it allows patients to see their exercises for remote workout plans and allows physiotherapists to have an easy communication with their patients.
I think exercise plans on sticky notes should be left in the past, and patients should come out of the doctor's appointments without any confusion about what they have to do, and my app would solve that.
Stepping aside from helping others, in the future I hope that I'll have my own businesses, and I'm really honored to receive this scholarship, so I want to say thank you to the Anders Walls Foundation.